Good morning, my respective teachers. I am going to make a potato vegetable sandwich. So, let's start and happy Mother's Day. So, our ingredients are some pieces of cucumber, boiled mashed potatoes with added spices, some onions pieces, tomato pieces and coriander, some green chutney, some spices. We have to take a bowl and we will mix all the ingredients in this bowl. When the ingredients are mixed, we have to put the batter on the bread and press it tightly. Then we have to put a spoon of chutney and some spices like this. Then we will mix it. I have added some salt and chili powder to make it tasty.
Children should not use cutting tools, so I am doing it for Anubhav.
We have taken some batter and we have to spread it like this. We have spreaded the batter and we will just put the bread slice over it and pressed it tightly. Now our sandwich is ready. You can eat with chutney and sauce, and I have decorated it and cut it in triangle shape, so you can do this thing also. Thank you and happy Mother's Day.